Thank God. I was in the top five anyway. Think maybe after a few seconds they just think, oh, found a good one. Oh, thank you for getting to 256 just before this guy built it. Whoa, that was very, very weird. Well, thank God I merged to 256 before the guy killed us. I was so lucky. Yeah, I don't have a 16 here anyway. Wait, how did I lose the 2? What? And another 4. But he can't get up above 16 here unless he gets a 16. So if I'm very unlucky, or I just somehow lost all my blocks, then maybe, just maybe, we could lose everything, but that's very, very unlikely. Okay, at this game, I'm gonna use my boost. Keep using my boost. Here. Another 512, but this guy just turned into 1k, so we cannot eat him anymore. Which means we cannot get him anymore. He's already reached 1k. I am already at 1k. Also, I, despite being bigger, have at least some bigger players here. There's a 2k over here. I think it's one of the at least, like, if I was to get those, it would be risky, but I could get to 2K. No 128. Because I got to 2K before that guy ever got to 2K. If that guy was to get to 2K, but I stayed at 1K, would have been killed by now, actually. It takes some time for the cells, or in this case, blocks, to merge. Got to 4. Let's get this going. Now it's just a single player bigger than us. I did end up as number 2 last time because there was one player bigger than me that I couldn't eat and that just killed me in the game. And I think this must be the 8k guy. So it's the other 8k guy now. It's one of the two players above me. Players. It turns out if you get a slash 2 here, I would have lost half of it already. Oh, he had the speed power up before me. Well, that's absolutely great. I don't have a 1K here, or a 128, or a 256. Which we can now get 256. of me. But there is a player that's 4K somewhere. Okay, we're getting close to 4K here, which we are trying to get now, since 9 players are above me, or are even higher than 8K in some way. There are 4 players that are above 8K, but I don't have a 128 or a 64 block. Okay, so okay, we lost all the smaller blocks. Now I'm not sure if I'll be able to survive here since I'm surrounded by 8K blocks. If I'm in a corner, then that's the end. Okay, we still survived with 2 blocks, the 4K and the 2K. But lost to the remaining either the 8K players that were around us, or just the other players. So we still have some of our blocks, that's good. But unfortunately, we lost a little bit here. But we did get to 8K, so that's really good. Now we have at least 9 other players that are 8K or above. Now this guy was 8K, so it doesn't really matter if I'm 8K or higher. I don't have a 1K or a 5-12. This means that I could actually lose some of it here. I could be killed here because this guy just turned 33K. In other words, 2 towers of 2 are larger than me. We can get this 2K here and become 16K. The 8 is the same color as the 16K block. There's only 2 other players that are. It just became 4. Okay, so now that this guy is 16K, we can actually get this one. Or we can get some of it here. But we can't get the main 16K block if we're at the same size. Anyways, so now there's at least 3 players to avoid. Now that we're bigger. Here. If I was to get an 8K block. Oh no, now there's 6 players to avoid. I could get surrounded by 33K players anywhere. Now that I have become bigger, it's harder to survive. If we were to get an 8K player anywhere, that would be good. But remember, we don't have an 8K. There's no 8K players. The other players we can get are only 128 or below. 8K now. There is now an 8K player. So we can get that one. And maybe we could get to. Oh no, I think this player could be bigger than us. I don't need to know why it's bigger than us. Ah, 3 players above me that I'm trying to avoid here. Now I'm down to the 4K and the 16K block. Now I got most of it back, but now this 33K guy is trying to get us. Okay, he stops chasing us, but we're down to around the same amount as I was just a moment ago. I'm stuck at 16K, unless we can get a 2K power up. Oh no, a 66K guy. And I'm down to a 16K block only. That is it. Well, come on. Because I know I can avoid this guy. I don't want to get a slash 2. That would really avoid my progress. Getting to 33K or bigger. 16k already. If I have one block, well, that's too easy. Oh, not again. Oh, we have a 16k block here. So I've been in there for like 10 minutes and I just kept losing everything. Now we're getting close to 8k luck here again. We got the 33k block stuck, so that's good. Although it only lasts a few seconds at most. So I think they try to kill you, do they just, oh no, I'm not sure about this one. I'm stuck. I've gone stuck. I think he stopped chasing us because I've gone too far, but I lost my 1k and my 512. We are a bit further away from 8k, but we can get closer. For another 8k block here. But if we lose that, now I'll need a 2x power up, since now that I have too many players above me. I'm not even in the top 15 anymore, and now there's 66k guys trying to chase me down. Oh no, I'm just in a very bad situation. In fact, there could be 131k guys somewhere. Closer, but I'm not sure if we'll be able to get there. Also, my tail's getting long. We got there. We're getting close to 33k, but oh no. We have 5 blocks. Now this will be 3. Are you ready? Oh, now we have 2 blocks. I'm down to 2 blocks. 4 blocks now. 4 blocks. Oh no. Okay, but we still have the 8K here, which is the same color as the 4 block that you saw earlier. I think I should speed up the part where I was stuck at 16K for 10 minutes. Excuse me. Now there's only 10 players bigger than me. Maybe there has to be a 131k guy somewhere. I can survive up to 5 minutes. Okay, finally we got to 33k. Finally. It took so long, but we finally did it. Because there was another 8k that I could get. But I appear to be the last one that got to 33k. The reason why is because it rounds up the numbers here by K. Now there's a 66K. The 33K is actually fine, unless he blocks our way or something. Well, I didn't realize this option was there, even in the game. Okay, so. I have an 8k here. So, okay, now there's a 231k over here, which we can't get. It could kill us. It took me so long that now there's 3 players above me. I can't get those. I have to avoid them. Now there's 4 players above me. This number might change soon. Okay, so I don't know what's happened here, but okay, this 131k guy could have easily gotten us by now. So this part was trimmed off. That's why this part reset. two players above me though. So that's good, but there's not many players that I can get. I also don't know what's causing the players sometimes to get four times bigger. So I'm missing them. I'm missing those powers of two. Now I have a 512, but no 4-2K block. And there's only one player bigger than us, but three powers of two. So I'm part of this group of players. Oh, oh no. Oh no. I think we just saw the big one. It was 262K. We're getting very close to 66K. What luck. We got two more powers of two, but we're still not the biggest. I'm still one power of two smaller than Lekron, who is the number one in this server. And he might be able to get to 524k if he gets us. Or gets a times two. Or get to a million, maybe. So he could get to a million at any time. Still one player bigger than us, but soon if he gets a slash 2, he might still be number 1. But if I get to get him, if he gets a slash 2, well, that's unlikely to happen. I know it's unlikely, but anything could happen in this game. Another player just so I have. Oh, I missed the speed power up. How sad. Oh no. That's it. Two plague players were about to kill us.